Let me pop out and back in, because yeah, it's left it where it was at 10 chunks now. I moved it back to 32, but nothing happened. I've still got the 10 or 12 chunks.
Yeah.
That's all right.
You'll have to look at it like we do.
I know. See if that helps mine too, because I changed it to 32. There we go, a little better, I think.
All right. I'll do the same.
But it says 60 V-Sync VOB, showing what I've got turned on or whatever.
Yep, CEO broke me. I can't see past back in now. I'm back to where I was whenever I turned it down to 15.
I wonder if it's one of those things. You're welcome. So I wonder if it's something like you have to walk, like we were talking about, that VOB is a chunk thing. Like after you walk through the chunk,
like load it, stuff in or something.
It may actually keep it kind of stored.
Maybe.
Well, that's what it does. You see, now, when you move around, it loads the chunks. That's how your memory goes up.
See, I can see his tower from here now.
Yeah, I can see the tower
see
on
it.
Top.
And
yeah.
I couldn't see it before. So
yeah, so it like keeps it loaded in memory if it can.
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah, I can see his tower from here now. Here's the first place I can see his tower from.
Yeah, that I think you may be on something. I think that may be exactly what that VOB kind of thing is doing. It's if it's got the memory to do it, it'll keep the chunks that you've already seen in your memory.
Yeah.
And what's that setting?
Because
you said T60 V-Sync VOB or something.
Yeah.
Mine says T60 V-Sync Fancy Clouds.
If you go down to the bottom of the left-hand column, it says Particles All Use V-Sync Use VOBs.
Click on that's not on F3, is it?
That's just on video settings.
Food check.
Video settings. Use VOBs.
Yes.
And you turn that on, have you?
Yes. Because we were trying to figure out what it was the other day, and I think he looked it up and said it had something to do with storing chunks or using chunks or
something. Something to do with objects at a distance or something.
Yeah. Yeah, because see, I can see his entire hotel now for some reason.
Yeah, yes, I can, yes.
Mm-hmm.
That's making the difference.
Video settings, and I'm sitting on 16 chunks right now. So I wonder if I set it on 32 and then walk around some, I'm going to try it.
Yeah, I'm going to go back to your place over here and see if I can still see the hotel.
Nope. Yeah, and see, it just lagged and turned it to 11 because I moved my mouse cursor too fast. 32. Click away. Let it make sure it loaded. All right. So yeah, see, it didn't just pull everything back like it had been doing. Now I can see his hotel perfectly fine. So, let me get back over here. I bet if I go F3, though, it's...
Yep, that's it. That's it, because, yeah, I'm back over here at your hut.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah, I can still see his... I can see his hotel and the castle on top.
Okay.
So, yeah, that's it. It's storing... It's using the memory it's got to store in the stuff that it can.
Let's see here. Yeah, because I can see the two jungle trees from here.
Mm-hmm.
I can see the shack from here.
Yep. Can you see me? Look at me.
Yep, I can see you jumping.
Awesome.
Yeah, so that's it.
All right. About to go nighttime again.
Figured out something. I don't have a bed.
That about to go. Not quite there yet.
That's it, though. Well, that's good to know.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see the jungle trees from there now, yeah. Oh, so it's that's awesome. Made a huge difference.
Good. So yeah, I thought it was something to do with the computer or something else. In bed.
Actually, I'm not. I seem to be lagging again. Alright, I would just disconnect. Yep, it's dropped me.
It says to me that there's still two players in Brocraft.
Yep, it's not letting me sleep.
There it goes. Yeah, you have to wait till it knows that G's disappeared, and sometimes that can take a while.
Yep, let me look around, make sure nothing spawned.
Is it daytime?
It's daytime. Okay. Yep, don't don't see anything spawn. Yeah, now I can see that mountain behind my house or where we went on our adventure the other day. Yeah.
Yeah.
I can. Very cool. Oh, wow. Yeah, I can see Keeb's Hotel from here, and I can see the castle behind it. Wow. Mm-hmm. I can see. Yep.
Yeah, now we know what's causing it.
Yep, I can see the top of Beulah Church. Wow. Now I know what's going on. Yeah, okay, good. I just was never giving it the time to walk around. I'd change it, and then it would just look like, as I said, it would seem like it would pull all the terrain back, my field of view or whatever, back in too close. And now awesome. Bag End looks beautiful. I can see all the Bag End. I can see all the things behind it. And a load of torches.
Your entire hill there twinkles like a starry sky.
I know. I'm like, I need to replace those with jack-o'-lanterns. That's killing some of my memory there.
Yeah, it's much prettier.
Why,
thank you. It's cured my missing chunk problem.
I was about to ask, you're not seeing through the ground now?
No.
All right. Well, did we want to go put in our things at the church in the graveyard?
Yeah, I can do.
Gee, you got a running total of how many you need to put in?
Hey, I've got 3 to got to put in. That's awful.
Yeah, I have to come on here someday because I've got 3 plaques over at the spider farm that I need to put in. I've got 2 deaths out here today.
This must be G. Dumpchester. Was it a mine?
When we both died, I was scrambling to get our stuff together, so whatever's in there is junk or you can use it.
I was just going to use the signs. I think I've got 2 over here. I've got the 2 deaths I need to do myself.
That whatever's in there is junk, you can have it.
Hey, G was saying he didn't know about your little extra portal room here on the left.
I had no idea that thing existed.
My extra portal room on the left.
Apparently he doesn't either.
This little one over here, this little shack thing or what?
Yeah, that shack that goes
one
through.
Of y'all put it in or keeps putting
it in. I built it.
Yeah, I was going to say I didn't put it in, but yeah.
I had no idea that existed.
Because we had a problem with the nether portal coming out here, didn't we?
Mm-hmm. Yep. I forgot there was a bed here. I did forget that.
I followed this, because it was nighttime and all, and he was over at whatever the killing zone is called. And I followed this to get over to that little area.
It's called the danger zone.
Yeah, never been down it before.
And I spent all that time digging it, and nobody bothered. Oh.
You should have told somebody.
You know all my secrets. I'm supposed to be a mage. You're supposed to be surprised at how I get from place to place without being seen.
We do. You ride an ass. or up its ass. I don't know.
Well, that's the way I like to go.
Very slowly, too.
And you wonder why it's called Slowpoke. I've got a mite feeding up my butt.
How many chickens have we got in here by now?
Probably a bazillion. It's probably over full. Well,
it's completely. Oh, no, it's not full. Just a couple of rows are full, though.
Yeah, it's full of feathers, though.
So it won't do them while we're not here, even though this is a spawn and this is always loaded on the server. Chickens growing are one of them things that don't happen unless there's players there.
I guess. Full of feathers, though. Well, unless the one hopper is full of feathers.
Right, just marker, Gnarlo, baby zombie, 28.
Yep.
Does that mean you got killed by a baby zombie there?
Down in the hole there, I think, yeah. It was down yonder
there.
There
you go, that's another one you can add then, is it?
Yep. So I've got 2 tonight, this one here, and 3 over at my spider farm.
Wow.
3, 4, 5. I got 6 to put in.
I'm glad I built it so big.
We may have to put an extension on the back.
Yeah, I am really glad I built it so big, because I've got 3 to put in as well.
Alright, I've pulled out all the feathers I can take.
You mean bugger. Leave the poor chickens alone.
I like them better naked.
I'm being two with a skeleton, so have I been numbering them? Have I been smart enough to number them? First, second, third, yeah. Well, I've died three times on here then, have
I? I died. Interesting. When was that? Was that? That wasn't last night, it was the night before. Today's 21st. 20th.
Oh, no. I forgot about that. We got I got two deaths in the two deaths in our adventure the other day. I got to do
one of your
so that's
numbers is
eight
missing.
Now.
Is that from
zombie? Probably.
Mind ping first zombie with G's help. Dwendon's first swimming in lava.
Gnarlo
four?
One,
oh,
two, and a knife.
By three giant slimes. Four.
Anybody have some wood for a chest, by any chance?
Gnarlo's got loads of wood on him, I think. Unless he's put it away. If not, I've got a few. I've got 19 logs.
And I don't have gravel to make the coarse dirt.
Let's see here. Here you go.
I don't.
Isn't it gravel and...
Yeah, it's two gravel, two dirt to make coarse dirt, but yeah, you don't have to be coarse dirt, it's up to you.
Yep. Thank you.
You could now do paths to make it look sunken.
Yeah, except for the, it looks a little funky in this texture pack.
Ah. So I've got five, six, and seven I've got to do, wow.
Alright, no enchanting table. Not an enchanting table, but a workbench. I'm going with the wood that he just gave me. Thank you. Y'all gonna be on much longer? Or y'all getting ready to log? Or I'm gonna need to feed in just a second. But
G says he's off for sexy
yeah,
time.
Yeah, probably about 10 o'clock. I'm probably gonna hear from my wife.
Okay.
So that's...
Alright, I'll do these two.
She's wanting to watch a movie tonight, so...
Gotcha.
Number two.
This one was Creeper. Oh, I don't have anything to put in properly yet. Does anybody have any spare gravel, or shall I go and get some?
I don't have any, unfortunately. I thought I still had a gunpowder on me, but I don't.
Killed by a squid with boot glitch, 25 April 15. Don't remember that one.
Well, how'd you get killed by the squid, though?
I don't remember that one. Don't remember it at all. I'm wondering if I think I ran into a squid with a boat.
Yeah, well, that would be the squid boat,
yeah.
Which,
yeah, ran into a squid with a boat, and then I think I either lagged or got disconnected or something like that, and when I came back, I drowned.
Ah.
I think that's what happened.
Right, I've now got four stacks of coarse dirt. Whoops.
Well, at the rate we're going, we'll have to make some more tonight.
It's getting ready to be night time.
I don't think I've got any stuff for headstones, have I?
I've got some mossy cobble, some cobblestone stairs, and slabs, and some regular cobble. Any of that interest you?
Yeah, but I'm coming. I've got a load of coarse dirt. I've got a load of signs if you need signs.
Thank you.
Did Dwendon tell you he got emasculated today?
Did you get his nuts ripped off?
No. I got those cut a while back. No, I've... We're now the proud owners of a minivan.
Oh, you bought a minivan, did you?
Yeah, we did.
He says he's a soccer dad now.
Do you want to sign some signs?
I think I've got two, actually. I didn't realize I had two on me. This was...
Go on, here's some coarse dirt, if anybody wants any coarse dirt.
Two.
One there for you, G. And... there for you, Duendum.
Thank you.
I'm Fiend 6. Wow. And that was an Enderman, wasn't it? Yeah, ambushed by Enderman.
What? He's over here building a big old tombstone. Looks like it's going to be able to use it for a new wing to your church.
You got a problem with my tombstone.
I don't have a problem with it at all. Mind Fiend might, with the shade it's going to cast on his ice farm over yonder.
Well, yeah, I just want to be able to see it from my house, that's all. Spider. Ting. 2016. Well, it looks awfully nice from this side.
It looks very nice, it does.
I figure the first one on 1.9 would be good to be impressive.
From the other side, my team's going to walk up and go, what the hell is that?
Exactly.
But yes, from the flat side, it looks quite nice.
April 18, 2015.
What is your second 1.9 death?
Enderman.
You got. Oh, what was your first?
I'm sorry. This was my second death. Period. Because this was my first one. Here.
You've only died. You've only died three times.
Yep.
Let me get my sword up.
You're naked. Go ahead. Let's go for it, buddy.
Really? You've only died three times.
Yeah.
Jeez, you suck.
Well, you gotta remember, I'm not on as much as y'all are either. There's a lot of times I would be on about twice a week with y'all, and that was about it. And then we'd do GTA other nights and everything else.
That is true, I guess.
Mind Fiend didn't have a lot until...
Damn, usually I die three times in a night if I'm gonna die.
Well, we've managed to die three times today. Twice today.
Swimming in lava.
Holy crap!
I told you!
So you can get the full effect. Let me get on the statue.
That's actually a pretty good gravestone, that. I like that. Where's the bedroom in it, though?
Actually, let me fix it. Hang on.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to make it better. There we go. Now it's kind of more symmetric.
Wow.
Going to have to build a slime elevator to get to the top of it.
Wow, we can actually see top of Keebs' castle up on the hill over there. That's amazing now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can see your whale over there, too.
You can see my whale?
Your whale.
Oh, my wheel.
And your mage tower.
Mage tower, yeah. Factory stacks.
Yep.
Yeah, it's impressive, that, isn't it? So it's turning on VOB, or whatever you say it was, wasn't it?
And, yeah.
Yeah, whatever that was, yeah.
Having the memory to log it all in, yeah.
Yeah, and walk around a little bit and get it off.
That's why once you go exploring, you can soon end up with stuttery frames because, you know, your game's trying to keep everything loaded for you.
Yeah,
because like you said, that guy did the video, and yeah, he, when he had,
I guess so,
he's got 64 gigs of memory, and he said, let me dedicate 40 of them or whatever, and he did. He dedicated 40 of them, and his percentage or whatever, where it said memory, it went like 1 and 2%. Mine's running at 20 right now, and yeah, his stayed at 1 or 2%, and he was flying around generating new terrain, you know, and he's like, I've been flying for 5 or 10 minutes, and I'm still topping out about 2%. Because I was trying to figure out how many gigs I needed to run to, what was the best, you know, allocation and all.
Yeah. That's weird. I'm standing still and my memory is going up. The percentage of my memory is still going up. I'm absolutely standing still, not doing anything.
It's trying to load in his desktop. It may be a little while.
That's it. I'm going back home. I see, I like that. Mossy cover with a slab on top. That's nice. That,
yeah. Yeah.
You didn't go with those. I like those.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was the crowning touch.
Well, that's what it was missing.
Actually, it's missing a flower pot. I'm going to come back and put a flower pot and a flower on the top.
Could have put a flower pot on the bloody grave.
That's what I'm going to do with flower pot.
Lots of graves do have flower pots on the, you know, little flower pots on the top.
Actually, yeah, that's a good idea. I might come back and do that. Put a different flower in each one.
They'll have to be on the bottom one, though, because the side, well, sign. On the lower ones, yeah.
Yeah.
Sign. Right, I'm going to get back to my place then, and I'll log off there then.
Yep.
Head it back to spawn.
Head back over there too, see if I can get back before it's night time.
Wow, yeah, like you say, everything stays loaded. You can see it all from so far away. That's brilliant.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's nice to know you peasants get a taste of the good life now and then. It's like, yeah, now that I've got it loaded in, let me see if I can shoot you from over here.
That's a good point. Plus the fact that the laptop, I could probably cook an egg on it right now.
Wow.
It's not that bad.
Alrighty, guys, that was fun.